Clock in, clock in. Black Gotti just walked in.
Mud on the beat. Where she passed it.
Yeah, yeah.
Look like he got on the same damn jacket. Team Black Gotti stand up, man. Yo. Guys, our merch is officially in. All you gotta do to get some merch is go down to the description below and click which shirt you want. You can't do that, do better, or simmer down. A little bit too hot out here. If you want to support, support. If you can't support, I understand. But if you can't support and you just don't want to, do better. You tripping. But right now, we about to hop right into this video with XXXTentacion. Hold up. Okay, it's reasonable for X to be out here still dropping songs. But my nigga, you still dropping visuals? How you do that? You still out here dropping music videos. Oh, you a rapper. But with that being said, let's get straight into it. Clock in.
Yeah.
Bruh, every time I look at X, all I could think about is, damn, like I really know this dude. Now I can already see from the look of this music video, this is one of those serious videos, and he always had a message to say. And I'm gonna be honest, one point in time, I just stopped listening to X. Soon as I seen him cut his eyebrows and put a tree in the middle of his head, I was like, this nigga tripping. Oh, hell no. So I wasn't much of a fan of what he had to say. I thought he was really tripping out here. But I kind of hope the positivity he was giving out caught my attention before I had no choice for it to catch my attention. Crazy.
So by my spotlight, moonlight, nigga, why you tripping, get your moon right? Should it look good in the moonlight? All these pussy niggas so by my.
Alright, so far the visuals is actually matching everything he's talking about. It's dark, it's a bunch of people outside, and he's speaking on everybody. And he also said shorty look good in the moonlight. And he's right about that. Don't every girl look good at night? Then you wake up next to him in the morning after a one night stand, you're like, girl, who the hell is you? Like Cardi B last night, girl. Oh my. Oh hell no. You can't do that. Do better. You tripping. Y'all notice there's nothing but good vibes out there, and that's the message he's been trying to give out for the longest. Positivity. He's been trying to give out positivity. And you notice everybody is happy. I was thinking I would see somebody be mad, different type of emotions, but it's only one emotion out there. Happiness. And females out there just looking sexy. He giving out a whole positive scene with people playing, laughing, having fun, dancing. But one thing I did notice about this, he literally got on the same bag, I believe, that he had on the same day the situation happened to him. And not only do he got the same bag, look like he got on the same damn jacket. Look like the situation happened right after he shot this video. Like literally like the next day probably. And another reason why I'm saying that, because y'all notice how we're seeing the same footage of that same day. This video was probably going to be longer, different scenes. This was probably the first scene that they got to shoot of the video. They didn't even get to finish the video, but they still managed to make this one scene they shot the whole video. And I also noticed how he's not even rapping the song at all. He's just chilling. Damn, that's crazy. Through all this positive energy he's giving out, you gotta understand it's always gonna be some negative energy surrounding all the positive. But he's basically showing in this whole thing, you can surround yourself around straight positivity, no matter where you are. I'm pretty sure you got the same thing that I got out of that. And throughout this whole video, he was giving us a visualization of straight positivity. Even though he tend to have a negative background, he still tried to make good out of every situation. He still tried to turn around, change his life, and go on a positive path. And something so happened to stop him from giving out his positive energy. And you gotta notice, some people be put in a position to where they have a choice. I could be positive with what I got going on, and I could be negative with what I got going on. And only the strong seems to choose to be positive with whatever situation they put in. Some of these lame ass dudes just don't know how to be themselves. Some of these people who get put in a position to where they can make themselves successful, they can actually stay away from all the negative stuff, they don't do it. They want to be what they seen somebody else was. But you got to notice, whoever you seen that was a certain way and they was negative at first, but now you see them being positive, it's because they had no choice but to do what they had to do. But it's some people who was not living like that. But people around them was probably living like that, but they were not living like that. And they're actually getting a chance to better themselves and move away from all the negativity. But that's when they tend to turn into a gangster. That's how you can notice a real one and a poser. A real one gonna always want to leave that situation because they was already living like that. Why would I still want to be living like that? I was living like that because I had to live like that. Some people is not even living like that and get put into a position to where most people who living like that want to get to so they could get out of their position. But they tend to turn into a whole gangster when they get put in that position. But you was never living like that. Like, you just out here really tripping. And it's sad to say there's people out here trying to be positive and not getting a chance to do what they actually wanted to do. It's a lot of suckers out here, man. But there is a lot of real ones. But there's a hell of a lot of suckers. But spam long live X, man. Team Black gotta stand up. Let me know what you got out of this video. I'm about done with that one. Clock out, clock out. Black got it. Just walked out.